So we're currently located in Rissington. To my right, there's an isolated community out here. So what we've been doing is been working in conjunction with the locals on the jet boat, providing aid, food, water, mostly petrol and diesel, because they're running short on diesel and petrol over the other side.
Join any other stuff yet? Keep it coming.
Then we've also got the engineers coming out with an alternate solution for them to carry stores across the river once a boat is unable to cross the river as it drops lower.
There's been some pretty major destruction, but they've lost the bridge, which is their only access point at this stage. So we're going to try to establish a reinforced pulley system so that we have a set point and an established area where we can consistently bring fuel, food, water and other supplies across to the community.
The design will be attached to probably the carabiner, it'll probably be attached to the D-shackle in here.
So this is a version of an aerial ropeway, which is basically just a stores lift across a single rope, which will allow us to get stores into the isolated community on the other side. And we've just decided to anchor off the stable trees, and then you build a travel ladder with a couple of pulleys, and then you can pull that back and forth across the single line. It'll be attached to that drum, and that drum will obviously carry the stores over the other side. Fingers crossed. It's only a temporary solution. This is not the master fix.
When I first arrived, it was quite hard to comprehend the scale of the damage here. Until you see it in person, it's actually quite surreal. Seeing a whole bridge parked up on the side of a bank, silt pretty much all the way up to roofs of houses. Houses completely moved off their foundations and moved downstream. And as you can see behind me, the valley is just covered with debris from the trees.
We probably haven't had too much time for things to sink in, really. The volume of water is, I still can't fathom it actually, it's enormous. For it to get up to here, The river itself has got a board at 12 metres. It's another 6 to 8 metres to the bridge, and it was over that. Community across the bridge, they haven't got any other way out, really. They've been stuck over that side. So it's been, yeah, really devastating.
How many can we hold in there?
It's a pretty awesome feeling to be able to do this. It's not a great situation when you are called on, you know, with a disaster and the likes, but to be able to use the skills that we've been taught and trained on. So that feels really good. Perfect, we got a whole bunch of fuel over there in conjunction with the jet boat, but this is a solution that's gonna give them a temporary fix that they can ferry bulk quantities of fuel, water, or whatever else they require. Success. Awesome.